I've got at least one Doctor Who DVD for each Doctor, except from Patrick Troughton. Wait a minute, there's hope.